see how it all started.
I have this crazy idea. Do you think we could send something out to all the ex-athletes and say, we're looking to hire and train Jai-Alai players?
When I first got the email, I thought it was pranking me.
You could win big money.
That's what you got to do. Get some money.
Went on YouTube and I Googled Jai-Alai.
I was like, Jai-Alai.
The players are all athletes you may recognize.
They knew going in, they're not going to be great the first day.
It'll be like the Jamaicans with the bobsled team. The streets
watch it more.
This is a dream for me.
Can't get drama better than this.
Jai-Alai became the new hustle.
That's okay,